Tacoma Public Schools unveiled its plans for classes in the fall. They are giving families choices, but neither option is a return to traditional learning. KIRO 7 South Sound reporter Shelby Miller is in Tacoma to break down the models.
When students come back to school in September, they'll have a couple options. They can do virtual learning or the new hybrid model, where they go to class a couple days a week and spend a few days at home. Forget the traditional school model this fall. 5 straight days in the classroom is not in the cards for Tacoma Public Schools.
With the social distancing requirements of having 6 feet between students in the classroom, we just don't have the physical space to bring them all back.
This school year, the decision is up to the family.
I think it's definitely helpful for us to have that option for students to still continue their education, which is very important for them.
So let's get started.
Students can continue virtual learning, which is similar to how they ended the school year after Governor Inslee ordered schools to close March 13th. But for kids who want to get back to class, there's another option.
We've heard from many parents that say their kids are really missing that in-class experience, and we get that. There's nothing that replaces face-to-face learning.
It's a hybrid model that combines classroom learning with distance learning. Elementary students would attend class 2 to 3 days a week. Middle and high schoolers who don't require as much hands-on learning would be in class 1 to 2 days a week. Face coverings will be required for everyone who's on campus, so the district is asking parents to practice long-term mask wearing with their kids this summer. Class sizes will be smaller and everyone will sit at least 6 feet apart. Teaching 30,000 students this way is uncharted territory. Tacoma Public Schools has until September 9th to sort it out.
It's a tremendous challenge for us, but we realize it's a tremendous challenge for our families. There is still no support system out there set up for families who have to keep their kids home 2 or 3 days a week.
The district plans to send a survey to families next week to get an idea of how many students will be coming back to class. And because they can't predict what the virus will do, they say this model is indefinite. Reporting in Tacoma, Shelby Miller, KIRO 7 News.